Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to delete ideas for you on Pinterest. First things first, click on your profile icon. Then click the profile icon again at the top left corner. Then you can see some settings here. Now click on Home Feed Tuner. Here you can see pins that you pin some images or videos or short videos or wallpaper or can be anything. By clicking on the check icon, you can remove the ideas related to this image or video or wallpaper from your Pinterest account. Also, you can check your interest section. Here is the most important thing. This is that checked here that shows that you are interested in these niches and categories. Now you can simply remove them from your interest by clicking on the check icon that you are interested in, and also you want to add some new interests to your Pinterest account, you can just simply click on this plus icon. Now head to the third step. Here you can see the boards option. If you have any idea saved in your boards or idea that appears in your board section, you can just simply remove them from your board section. That means the Pinterest is not showing you the content related to these ideas. That's all. Removing an idea from Pinterest is as simple. If you found this video helpful, then give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell for newer update. We will meet you again with another informative video. Till then, goodbye.